Boise Flea Market, the outdoor flea market, is back. This year, it's at a new location. The market is now in the Boise State East Stadium parking lot. It will happen the second Sunday of each month from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. And again, starts tomorrow, and it's going to run all the way through October. You can find more than 150 vendors selling everything from furniture to art to vintage clothes and even records. And there's no cost to get in.